worry that an innocent woman has been convicted of murder.
What can we do to help?
I didn't kill my husband.
State feels you lied about the call to make it look like a kidnapping.
They said that she threw his body overboard, but she doesn't even know how to drive a boat.
Maybe he wanted to disappear. He owed money to a lot of people.
Why frame his wife?
You clearly underestimate my daughter.
You have to believe me.
Well, that clinches it then,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Wife was crazy guilty and she killed him.
What?
What did you say?
What did you say?
You go first.
Catherine's hiding something. I think she's guilty. And she knows all about boats.
A lot of people know all about boats.
And that story that she told about Laura calling and threatening Tom, that was tailor-made to make Laura sound guilty.
Unless she is guilty, always a possibility that she is guilty. Who is it?
It's Winnie. Hey, Winnie, what's up?
So I was going through Tom Graham's finances, and I noticed the strangest thing.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Oh, activity on one of his credit cards.
Well, what's strange about that?
The activity was from last week at a Skylar Style salon. And, you know, he's been dead for over a year, so that seemed odd.
Good work, Winnie.
Thanks.
Something?
Maybe a whole lot of something.